People say it's abstract, people say it's deep, but for me it's not. It's just kind of like I think it's a direction that was once taken in drum and bass, but some people, not even, I wouldn't say forgotten, but chose not to do it anymore. Do you know what I mean? So I'm just, I don't know, I mean, like I said, for me personally, I'm just having fun with it again, so. For the future, I'm just out there looking for artists who just making music that I'm personally feeling, and, you know, just got this honesty about it. So, you know, if anyone's got anything they want me to hear, send it over, you know.
Mr. DeBridge, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a nice day. Bye.
Album, obviously, I've just done with Exit. I mean, I'm concentrating on my label, Audio Tactics, really. So I've got the next few singles lined up over the summer and like going into the autumn. So like my mission for the rest of this year is really just trying to build the profile of the label, get a few more releases out. And, yeah. We just had number 3, which was me and Alex Perez, which Storm Chaser, and the other side, me and Silent Witness. We've got number 4 coming in about 3 or 4 weeks, which is me, Bulletproof, and Impact from Revolution Records, and the other side is me, just Impact. And then number 5, which will be coming out maybe 2 or 3 weeks after that, is 2 singles by myself. So you'll be here, everyone will be hearing them sooner or later.